whatever reason, it only became a two-man show between Dunn and Bennell.
Well, it's
Dunn has Wow, did he get high?
I mean, that's the second time he's gone to the baseline on this right side.